problem with Voice of Cards is that it's not actually a card game. It's just an ERPG with card aesthetics. Now it is a good aesthetics, but gameplay wise it's horrible, frankly. So you know, ERPGs have very dull battles, while card game might have good ones, but